My name is Aradhya Pandey. I am 5 years old. I am studying in DPSMI school in class prep. Today I'm going to talk about if I become the Prime Minister of India, what will I do for the improvement of Jammu? Everyone dreams to become big in life. So did I. I used to think myself as the Prime Minister of India. If I were the Prime Minister of India, I would focus on the fund. First is education, second is childhood and child dropping, third is malnutrition and health. Every child has a right to education, which allows them to pursue their dreams and fulfill their potential. If I were the Prime Minister of India, I will ensure that all children are given a fair chance to educate themselves. I also ensure that irrespective of caste, creed, gender, race and religion, equal opportunities must be provided to all. India is still fighting against the child labor and child trafficking. However, despite the case of work, practices of the child labor and child trafficking are still continued in India. To eradicate this completely, I would have spread parental awareness and societal awareness of the evils of child labor and child trafficking. I would pass more strict laws on the child labor and child trafficking. I will also ensure it effective implementation. Malnutrition is a major issue in India. Most of the Indian population lives below the poverty line and are unable to get proper nutritious food. If I would become the Prime Minister of India, I would ensure that all poor people get healthy and more sustainable diets to eradicate all forms of malnutrition. Children of today are future of India. Hence, it is very necessary to provide a better health care facility to them. If I would become the Prime Minister of India, I would ensure that every child in India gets clean water, basic toilets, and good hygiene behavior. I would encourage all children to build the developing India into a superpower nation. Thank you.